Hi guys, my name is Rahul Kadam. Today I'll be sharing you three abdominal workout. By doing that, you will get ripped and chisel up, your abdominals will pop out. Instead of doing abdominals just on the mat, like a beginner level, and doing n number of repetitions, do less of repetitions and high intense abdominal workout. So here we go, I'll share you the video, just check it out. The first variation which I shared with you, that is for the rectus abdominals, which we call six pack in normal language. The second variation which I share you, that will be for your obliques, that is side, you can see this. So that will do it on the bench. The first variation we did on the rope, that was a hanging crunch. Second variation will do it for your obliques, which has to be done on the bench or on small machine. I've already shared two videos with you. First was hanging crunch for your rectus abdominals. Second was side twisting for your obliques. Third will do landmine twist. So multiple muscles are involved in it, mostly like your obliques, your rectus, abdominals, and also your shoulder muscles. It will also strengthen your core muscles. So here we go for the form. I'll show you the form. Just check it out. Hi guys, that was the last variation. Instead of doing thousands of repetition, I would like you to do more of high intense workout the way which I have shared. Do only 6 to 10 counts maximum, add on more of weights rather than just keep on doing repetitions. Repetitions are just going to increase your muscular endurance. I want you to break down the muscle tissue, for which we have to do only 6 to 10 counts for your abdominal workout. Thank you so much.